versus, well, Mr. Hustle, loyalty, and respect, John Cena. Have you been following the Twitter war that's going on right now between The Rock and John Cena?
The social media war didn't wait to WrestleMania for The Rock and John Cena. Did you see what The Rock tweeted today?
Yeah, you got to check out what Rock tweeted right here.
Oh, it's right there.
Basically says he saw the John Cena video. And he said, listen, John, you better be ready come WrestleMania. Now, John Cena responded to this tweet by The Rock, basically saying that he's ready to, quote, whoop, team, film it. What is this video that Rock's talking about in the tweet? Well, right now, we're going to show you this very special inside look at the superstar, John Cena.
I am as sure as the sunrise. I will be there. I will always be there.
He's one of the WWE's biggest stars.
I don't think you need an introduction.
He is a four-time world champion of the WWE.
WWE superstar John Cena.
John Cena is here.
Please welcome John Cena.
And this is genius.
I love that you're here. This is awesome.
Subway.
Eat fresh.
One of your signature moves, can't see me. You do the can't see me.
Yeah, just like that.
He's a Make-A-Wish Foundation ambassador, and he's one of their most requested celebrities.
You become a great ambassador for WWE.
You have really almost obsessed fans, don't you?
Cena, Cena,
I think they want you.
Cena.
I don't blame a portion of the audience for getting complacent with me, but I'm not gonna change who I am.
Stop looking at John Cena and look at me. Everyone, Andrew, everyone look at Mama.
Voices in the air, I hear them loud and clear, telling me to listen. Whispers in my ear, nothing can compare. I just wanna listen.
As my world turns, the heart beats not only in my chest, but the heart in the streets. So when they feel this, they feel me, but I can't feel nothing outside these great beats. I am from the city of people, came from the bottom, standing on top. I was supposed to be my coffin. What's up? Exception shows me as a dead man walking, but reflection shows this kid still got it. Let it be known I got the throne like I don't know that they're the king. Never grew up around the family cause I'm not a human being. And anyone under my level that's coming in my spot for the top, let them have it cause when I leave the whole world drops. Lace up, kill.
Dedication is the word. He's dedicated to what he does. He loves what he does.
How often are you home?
Not enough. This kind of is my home.
Hi, Huck.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. That's an easy one.
Look at you!
I don't pander for admiration. I'm just me.
The upcoming match at WrestleMania to me means everything. Everything.